Good evening, dear students. Today I am going to solve some problems of mathematics, 12th mathematics, ITF, exercise 2.2, question number 1 to others.
Like it, question number 1. Prove 3 sin inverse x is equal to sin inverse 3x minus 4x square. X belongs to minus 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Close the question. Write down question number 1. Prove 3 sin inverse x equals sin inverse 3x minus 4x square.
We have a formula. 3 sin theta minus 4 sin.
Write down.
The question error will be.
So, minus 4 x cube.
3 sin theta minus 4 sin 2 theta is sin 3 theta. So, let's start with RHS.
Right RHS.
Again, let us consider x equal to
sin theta.
Write down x equal sin theta. Then x equal to sin theta. Theta will be sin inverse x.
Consider x equal to sin theta, then theta will be sin inverse x. Write down starts with RHS. Sin inverse 3x minus 4x cube sin inverse 3x means 3 sin theta minus 4x cube means 4 sin cube theta.
We have a formula 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta is sin 3 theta. Write down sin inverse sin 3 theta.
Also, we have a formula sin inverse x sin inverse sin x equal to x.
Sin inverse sin x equal to x means sin inverse sin theta equal to 3 theta, which is theta means sin inverse x.
3 sin inverse x, which is left hand side root. Text insert.
Question number 2.
Write down question number 2. 3 cos inverse x equal to cos inverse 4x cube minus 3x, where x belongs to close interval of minus 1 by 2 and 1.
Look at this. 3 cos inverse x equal to cos inverse 4x cube minus 3x. We have a formula also. 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta equal cos 3 theta. Write down.
Let us consider x equal to cos theta. Then theta will be cos inverse x.
Starts with RHS.
Cos inverse 4x cube minus 3x. Cos inverse 4x cube means 4 into cos 4 cos cube theta minus 3x 3 cos theta.
4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta is cos 3 theta.
Write down cos inverse 4 cos theta minus 3 cos theta is cos 3 theta. Then
the value of cos inverse cos x is equal to x. Means cos inverse cos 3 theta is 3 theta.
the value of 3 theta equal to theta value is cos inverse x. Write down 3 theta means 3 cos inverse x, which is equal to left hand side and LHS. Proof. Explicit also. Question number 3, write down.
Question number 3. Tan inverse 2 by 11 plus tan inverse 7 by 24 equal to tan inverse 1 by 2. We have to prove tan inverse 2 by 11 plus tan inverse 7 by 24 will be equal to tan inverse 1 by 2. So, starts with LHS. Tan inverse 2 by 11 plus tan inverse 7 by 24. Also, we have a formula. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y equal to, write down, tan inverse x plus y by 1 minus xy, right? This part. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y equal to tan inverse x plus y, tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy, right? Tan inverse x plus y means 2 by 11 plus 7 by 24 upon 1 minus xy, 1 minus 2 by 11 into y means 7 by 24. Tan inverse 2 by 11 plus 7 by 24. Taking common 11 and 24. 11 into 24. 48 plus 77 divided by 1 minus 14 by 11 into 24. Write down 264. Write down tan inverse 38 plus 77 165 by 264 all divided by 1 minus 14 by 264. Write down tan inverse 165 by 264 divided by 264 minus 14 by 264, which will be equal to tan inverse 165 by 264 into 264 by 264 minus 14, 250. Sorry. 125. Then tan inverse 264 cancel, 125 by 250, which will be cancelled to power 1 by 2.
125 by 250 cancel is equal to tan inverse 1 by 2, which is equal to RHS. Root.
Question number 4. Question number 4. 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 7 equal to tan inverse 31 by 70.
But we have a formula, tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. But we do not have a formula to tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. So we have to convert to tan inverse x to form a tan inverse something. To tan inverse something can be converted into tan inverse something. 2 tan inverse x, the formula of 2 tan inverse x is, write down,
the formula of 2 tan inverse x equal to
tan inverse 2 tan inverse x equal to tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. The formula of 2 tan inverse x,
right? 2 tan inverse x is equal to tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. So write down LHS, starts with
LHS, 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 plus tan inverse 1 by 7.
So we need to convert 2 tan inverse 1 by 2 into tan inverse something. Write down the formula for 2 tan inverse x equal to tan inverse 2x, 2 into 1 by 2 divided by 1 minus x square means 1 minus 1 by 2 the square plus tan inverse 1 by 7. Then sir, tan inverse 1 by 2 to cancel. 1 minus 1 by 4 plus tan inverse 1 by 7. Tan inverse 1 by 4 minus 1 which is 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 1 by 7. Again, tan inverse 4 by 3 plus tan inverse 1 by 7. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Then, we can write tan inverse x plus y, 4 by 3 plus 1 by 7 divided by 1 minus xy, 1 minus 4 by 3 into 1 by 7. Right.
Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy.
Then,
tan inverse
4 by 3 plus 1 by 7
21 3 7 4 28 plus 3 divided by 1 minus 4 by 21. Tan inverse 31 by 21 minus 4 which is 17 by 21. Tan inverse 31 by 21 into 21 by 17. Cancel 21. Tan inverse equal to 31 by 17 which is RHS.
Text cancels.